Ghostbusters. We all know the story of the franchise. The first movie was a total critical and box office smash in the 80s. One of the biggest 80s movies at its time. And the sequel, it's alright. Not a lot of people enjoy that one, but many people thought it was an alright sequel. And then the remake in 2016 happened with Kristen Wiig, Leslie Jones, Melissa McCarthy, and Kate McKinnon, directed by Paul Feig. It was a total box office disaster. It was an audience failure. The critics seemed to like it, but we know all their reasons were bullshit. I thought it was mediocre at best when it came out. And then over time, I grew to really despise that movie, and I just really didn't like it. Even when it was released, I didn't like it at first, in my first viewing. But aside from that, we got a new trailer for Ghostbusters Aftermath. This one, I cannot wait to see because it's like the original cast coming back and with a new generation and everything. With Jason Reitman, who is the son of the original director of Ghostbusters, coming to direct. Everything I heard about this movie so far is looking pretty solid, and I cannot wait to see it. So, here we go. Let's play the trailer. And there.
What are you doing here in Somerville, anyway?
Honestly, my mom won't say it, but we're completely broke. And the only thing that's left in our name is this creepy old farmhouse our grandfather left us in the middle of nowhere. Why'd you bring me up here?
Entertainment value?
What is that?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Somehow, a town that isn't anywhere near a tectonic plate, that has no fault lines, no fracking, no loud music even, is shaking on a daily basis.
Under the dining table now! Hey, remember that one summer we died under a table?
Heh.
I found this in my living room.
Whoa, killer replica.
A replica of what?
A ghost trap?
Da-da-da.
There hasn't been a ghost sighting in 30 years.
Oh,
New York
shit.
In the 80s? It's like The Walking Dead. Your dad never mentioned this.
I love the little homages to the original. They're so good.
My grandfather died. My mom says we're just here to pick through the rubble of his life.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
Dude. It looks so good.
Call it fate. Call it luck. Call it karma. I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Oh.
Come on, darling.
Ho ho ho! It has a gunner seat?
Yes! Yes! Jason Reitman, you're doing your father proud. This is the Ghostbusters movie we should have gotten in 2016, guys. You're going to hear that a lot from a lot of people, I'm pretty sure, who are going to react to this. This is what we should have gotten, honestly. A sequel that respects the original and adding something new. And this feels like it's going to be like 2020's Blade Runner 2049. And I just cannot wait to see. The way it's shot is really Jason Reitman, but he is bringing his father's legacy into fruition and paying tribute to that beautifully, and it just shows here how much this crew this time around actually cares about the Ghostbusters project. And the casting seems to knock it out of the park. I cannot wait to see the OG cast there confirmed to come back. And just everything about the movie that I've been hearing and now that I've seen looks so good. And I just cannot wait to see this. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you guys next time. If you sent us down, so we can build a plague around for the sinners to play a